yourself for bitter flack for a life divine. A labyrinth of riches never shall unwind. The tears that bind the pilgrim sack are stitched into the blinking back. Mercy hath a human heart, pity a human face, and love the human form divine, and peace the human dress. Mercy, a pity, a peace and love, we pray for in our distress. But mercy shall embrace, mercy shall embrace, mercy shall embrace. This the mercy. We're going to do, Tony Shanahan is going to do an invocation for the Great Sphere. But before that, I just want to read a little poem by Arthur Rimbaud. A black, E white, I red, you green, O blue, vowels. I shall tell one day of your mysterious origins. A black velvety jacket of brilliant flies which buzz around cruel smells, gulfs of shadow, E, whiteness of vapors and of tents, lances of proud glaciers, white kings, shivers of cow, paisley, parsley, eye, purple, spat blood, smile of beautiful lips in anger and the rapture of penitence. You, waves, divine shudderings of green seas, the peace of pastures dotted with animals, the peace of the furrows when alchemy prints on broad, studious foreheads. Oh, sublime trumpet full of strange, piercing sounds, silences crossed by worlds and by angels. Oh, the omega, the violet ray of his eyes.
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drive a man insane. You fuck my will, oh, what a thrill. Goodness gracious, graceful. In love with a hollow of money. You came along and moved me, honey. You break my mind, and love is fine. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. This my baby. Love you like a lover should. So fine,
so fine,
so kind,
so kind.
I wanna tell the world you're mine, 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 mine. My nails and I twiddle my fun. Well, well, it, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, drive me crazy. Goodness gracious. Thank you.
Tony Shanahan. James Lee Byers was born April 10th, 1932, in Detroit, Michigan. He died on May 23rd, 1997, in Cairo, Egypt, shortly after his 65th birthday. I lit candles in the church in Saint-Germain. I bought an armful of candles and lit a candle for my husband, who is dead, and my brother, who is dead, and the poet Jim Carroll, who is dead, and my mother, who is dead, and my father, who is dead, and my children who are alive, and my cat who is dying, and the people who lost their lives on September 11th, who are remembered, and for James Lee Byers and his golden sphere, I lit candles, I made vows, and the leaves fall. Ever vague vows, which were to include, for fear of choosing, everything, every vague vows, which were to include, for fear of choosing everything which fails in the world.
Raise your arms! Feel your life! Feel your blood! Feel your creative spirit! Your impulse is like that sphere! It is in your belly! Rip it out! Create! Live! Be free! Free! Win!
Petrocelli, Tony Shanahan, J.D. Daugherty, Lenny Kaye, We the People. Thank you, everybody.